Hello and welcome back to the Way to Native Chronicles. What we're going to do today is a little demonstration of milling a log that's just laying on the ground. I brought a couple of 2x4s to screw into the ends of the log, and I've secured this ladder to the top of the log. And I'm going to now take my first cut to take this top slab off this log and leave a flat surface. Once I get a flat surface, then I can adjust this mill and ride the mill right on the flat surface I've created.
Oh!
I've seen with the camera before, this is a good system. I can adjust the number of nuts I leave on the bolts, on the lag bolts, for how much depth I want. So, works really good. I'm gonna take these end 2x2s off. Both set on using the level on there. Not so much because this has to be level, but just so that the two ends can have the same, don't have a twist relative to each other. Let me tell you, it's really hot today. It's supposed to go up to 37 Celsius, which is, I think that's over 100 degrees. So what I did is I started on this early. It's about 9 o'clock now, I think. And let's see what the slab looks like. Perfect. I brought a brush with me or not. Let's see here. So anyways, that's my cut. So that's what I've managed to do here. That's a steel 661. And I think you can see that's a nice level cut. And you know, it's so hot out, it's a bit dangerous to stay out here too much longer. So what I think I might do is come back here tomorrow and we'll finish, start taking the slabs off. How about that? So that's the, taking the top slab off of a log just laying on the ground using the ladder. For your rail, works really good. Can use, I've tried using the 2x10 plank as well, but really, it's so much easier with the ladder. It's worth a little extra hassle to take it along, and it attaches on nice and solid by bolting it through the rungs, and it's just barely long enough for me to fit inside my truck, the old 94 Suburban. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll hope to carry on with another video showing the rest of this process. But until next time, click subscribe and get your notifications for this channel, because there's more to come. God bless. That's a very cute.